Hello, everybody. It's time for the children's message. So kids, come up close to your screens. We have a special back-to-school blessing for you. My name is Dawn, and I'm here with my friend Christina. Good morning, Christina.
Good morning, Dawn. Yes, kids, we just heard a story about how Jesus calls us to serve. You know, in fact, he says to pick up your cross and follow him.
Pick up your cross and follow him. That sounds a little weird. I wonder how kids can do something like that as they prepare to go back to school.
Yeah, great question, Don. You know, kids, you can be a great helper to your teachers, to your parents and your siblings, and around your home. You can be nice to your classmates. Make sure that nobody feels left out. You know, we can also follow the rules about wearing our masks everywhere and washing our hands.
Yeah, those are great ways to serve.
Yeah.
In fact, we had a group of people from Word of Peace who went to Jamaica way back in February, and they were helping serve. In fact, they helped out in a medical clinic, they built a house, and they literally did pick up the cross and follow Jesus. It was amazing.
Yeah, they sure did. Well, kids, this week, the next couple weeks, are going to be kind of tough for you and probably your parents too, and a little bit busy. But we want to take this time to bless you in this next school year, whatever that might look like. If that's in school and in person with your friends and teachers, or if that is online at your home, we want to bless you.
So parents, I would invite you to take your hands and put them on your child's head or shoulder and join us in a blessing. Let's get out our technology, Christina.
All right, here we go. All right, please join us in the blessing. Lord, we ask that you bless the new school year. Give us gratitude for the teachers, administrators, paraprofessionals, custodians, lunch servers, bus drivers, after-school workers, and staff that do so much preparation for their students. Help us appreciate their dedication to this important work.
Bless the students who enter the halls that they may be ready to learn, to work together with their teachers and classmates, and that they feel safe and well cared for. When conflicts arise, may they be worked through quickly and with patience. Keep your children and their learning environments safe. Bless this year and all of the learning that will take place. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen. Well, kids, we have a special backpack tag for you to remind you that you are a beloved child of God. And we will be here. You can stop by Word of Peace today, Sunday, between 10:30 and noon.
Yes, Christina and I and some of our friends will be there at door 3, and we can't wait to give you a backpack tag for your backpack or for your flute case
or for your tennis racket or, let's be real, your laptop case.
Yes, and if you can't stop by today, we'll have them available tomorrow night at Monday Night Drive-In Worship at 6:30 and also at Peace Fest. Have a great day, everyone.
Can't wait to see you. Bye.